Antigua Prime fell victim to one of the Zerg's first attacks. It was all over the news. But there was no word of the Defenders of Man being involved.
We need to find out what really happened here. The Defenders had these coordinates in my mission file. I can't remember the rest. I'll have to investigate each location to gather evidence and piece together what happened.
Very well. We can establish our base here. You'll just need to clear the infestation first.
That I can do. Let's get moving.
You got like a nuke for that? That might be helpful. Also, sneaking around an old city that is ruins, definitely gonna learn some things. But more importantly, it doesn't look like there's too many secondary objectives. Just the one. So Flashpoint, beat it. The nuclear option. Destroy 75 enemy Zerg units and structures with nuke strikes. Okay. So we are nuking. Oh boy, okay. Secondary base location. So I go here and then move to there. City docks. There's the new Andassar subway. The stadium. Tasty foodie restaurants. Even Zerg foodies. Well, one of these is going to be a key to getting this. Okay. What is this? I'm going to stick with blowing stuff up. Alright, close. Unit tech, though. Nothing new? Magro munitions. Sure. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna keep everything else. Okay. Close. Let's see what's what.
An organized protest is underway outside of Emperor Valerian's palace on Korhal. The crowd is restless, and local security forces have prepared for the possibility of violence. The Defenders of Man have pledged their support to these protesters, alleging that the Emperor is no longer fit to remain in power and must be removed by any means necessary. The Emperor himself has evacuated the premises. We have not yet received a comment from his administration.
Okay, so things are getting much, much worse. It's a collapse of society, end of days, up is down, down is up, cats sleeping with dogs, mass hysteria. Great.
We'll need to clear this area for our base. Unfortunately, there are still infestors lingering here.
Not for long.
Game did it for me. It knew that's what I was gonna do. It saved me the trouble.
Excellent. That blast destroyed the Zerg's only infestation pit, so they won't be able to spawn any additional infestors.
Track anything that looks like an advanced structure. I need to limit the number of powerful Zerg I'm facing.
Of course. I'll let you know when you approach one.
Okay, I was about to say, we have stuff to build with? That would have been a problem. All right,
Incoming orders. Of course.
There's there.
All right, time to search those coordinates for evidence.
Here's my problem. I'm gonna build up for now, but my problem with this map is I immediately know I'm going to be awful at it. The premise is I need Nova to go search coordinates, but at the same time, I need to manage a base, plus one would imagine get that second base opportunity, plus handle all these other Zerg, plus get nukes out. This is going to be a mess. I can already tell this is going to be a mess. So what I'm going to try and do, I'm going to try and explain myself here, is build up defenses around the base. Sort of spread these guys out, keep this guy here so he can heal when needed. And just mess with Nova most of the time, right? If the objective is to blow stuff up with nukes, then we'll just nuke shit.
Got it.
What the hell? Is that just...
I'll make it happen.
Does that bring back memories? Nova, you're on a billboard. You're just... You're thumbsing up. Is that not? Business. Oh god, there's so many. Okay.
Acknowledged.
That didn't do it for you, huh? That right there is not. Even that Zerg's like, is that Nova? Fame star of Starcraft Ghost?
Add-on complete.
You know what I would love from Starcraft? Complete. Devs, if you're watching, I know you are, right? Anyway, what I would love from Starcraft is a unit called Micromanager. Micromanagim is what we'll call it. Jim Raynor, no longer a hero, is now a unit called Micromanagim. And he does things that you would do anyway, but you're busy with story and or controlling a hero unit. That's what I would love. Like, micromanage him. Just build me shit. I'll be back in 25. Right? Right? I don't got that APM and all that stuff. That's too hard for me. Ugh. Guess I'll just have to do it myself. Really, it's all about keeping my SCVs, I don't know, farting out gas and picking up space rocks. Then on? I guess I'll be good.
Roger. Gangway coming through.
All right, you, sir, get to go here and defend.
SCV ready.
We'll build one of these. I'll send this guy over here.
Believe it.
Believe it. Building more of these will be fun. Put them all around here. If I can just defend this area, then I can make a force to go out and wreck stuff.
My scanners reveal Zerg forces rushing in from our right side.
Well, no shit.
I'll get my defenses in place right away.
On our right side, you say?
Systems prime.
La 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 la. You lose, Zerg. More of those, so I'm at 20? 21 of 24? This guy will take there, this guy will take there.
Uh-oh.
Send him back to work. Let's... NN.
Insufficient Vespi gas.
Come on. Come on. Give me that gas. Give me that gas. It's almost there. Well, there we go. Okay. I'll put these guys here to defend. We'll do that. Was that 21? If I can, I'll take this guy. And we'll build more of these things. Just so that's out of the way. Everything going okay? Everything fine, gang? Are we doing good? I can GG.
Not enough minerals.
If it ain't one thing, it's the other thing. That's fine.
Liberation,
we'll wait. We'll politely wait.
You on screen.
Surprisingly, the city's rail lines are still functional in this quarter, but the exits are blocked by creep. If you clear it out, it will be easier for you to travel throughout the city.
So, ready.
Great. Okay, so subway lines. Exit currently blocked by creep, so I gotta go find wherever the... maybe I'm going in? Am I do... Okay. Make this guy, we'll send him here. Nova, are we just gonna go in?
Confirm that last.
This seems entirely insane.
SCV ready.
Oh, never mind.
Consider
nope. I have to find the exit first before I can start using that thing. Okay. Sure. We'll do AA, AA. And 1-2. No, wait, hold on.
SCV ready.
There, done. Okay, now things can actually happen. I got a nuke already.
Nova here. Executing.
More Zerg are moving to strike our base. They're coming from the top side this time.
Well, shit. What if they walk through this? That'd be a damn shame.
Coming through.
Ay, 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 ay.
I'll make it happen. En route. loud and clear.
FTV ready.
Cool. All right. I'm gonna put her there.
Acknowledged.
And then this guy, I'm gonna stick him here. And then let's build an N. GG. DDDD.
You gonna give me orders? Been waiting on you. Armed and ready.
Let's go see what's what, Nova.
Consider it done.
Hopefully I killed that one guy. Because that would be swell.
I'll make it happen. On the move. This is the first location, Rigel. My memories are faint, so I'm going to take another dose of terazine to fill them in.
I'll be standing by.
Real talk, it'd be amazing if the next section is her just tripping balls on psychotic drugs. Oh my god, it is!
As stated in your mission files, this planet is considered a high-risk target for the Zerg. We don't want to raise alarm, but we have developed new security equipment that can incapacitate Zerg in the event of an invasion. You need to set it up quietly, then we'll be able to keep everyone safe when the time comes.
Understood. The first site is ready for activation, Maxwell.
Good. Now you need to calibrate the equipment to defend against one of the Zerg species.
Does this affect my main mission? Let's do the big dogs first. Get the ultras
right
out of the way.
We're ready to proceed to the next area.
Well, that did the opposite of what I wanted it to do. Are you kidding me? Hold on.
I was supposed to be securing this place against the Zerg.
It doesn't seem to have worked.
No shit.
There are only ultraless caverns in the area, however.
Really? I'll destroy them. Then we'll be rid of those creatures.
Well, that's balls.
Strictly
okay.
Business. Acknowledged.
So basically, whatever you select
I'll
is whatever's gonna be there. This area...
The Zerg have established a hatchery close to our base.
Yeah, yeah.
We could use that space. I'll bring it down.
Can't on my... Assistance rush.
We have...
Waiting orders.
Okay, so we'll
How
take this
help?
Guy.
Flat
move him here.
Locked.
He'll do this. This
Any
guy.
Orders?
We'll do this.
Confirm
then I'm gonna take
last?
Nova to the opposite side. If I can get... Actually, right. What is the... It does one at a time, right?
Huh?
Question.
Sure thing. Yo. Yes, sir.
I've never, in all my years of playing this game, have ever done this. This could either be a genius strategy, in which case I have four nukes to unload on whoever the hell I want, and thus get the achievement, or this is a giant waster of funds. In which case, whoops.
Believe it.
We'll wait till this is done, we'll see, and I can cancel these. Cause this could be genius. If this is the case, this could be genius. Hell yes!
The Zerg are approaching on both sides of our base.
Well, they goofed. That's what they did. Give them time. They'll learn their lesson. And this guy.
Bad news.
Take him here and we'll do.
Move it. We could use some help here.
So it looks like my strategy is okay. Everything seems to be running fine. Just defend the base, send Nova out, nuke the hell out of these guys, and I don't know, maybe sending cleanup crews at the end? I don't know. I'm not sure what my overall strategy is. I just know it involves nukes and lots of them. All right, so those waves are over. I guess we can go back out and explore now? Actually, cancel this. I forgot about this guy down here. Let me actually do this as well. We'll set one of these up here. And then we'll set one of these up here.
Jordan.
So at least I can start buffing my guys. And then we'll send Nova. Nova over here.
Executing. En route. I'll make it happen.
Okay. I'm just gonna wait. I think the name of the game right now is just wait. Wait for these to be done. 24 seconds ain't gonna be a problem. I have all these working overtime.
Nova here.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby!
Nuclear missile ready.
Perfect.
Loud and clear. Strictly business.
So that thing's gonna keep coming for me.
Got it.
Unless I nuke the shit out of it, which I'm fine doing. All that did was lure these guys over to me. All right.
Executed. I'll make it happen.
Thanks, dum-dum.
Consider it done. Acknowledged. I'm taking more terrazine. Keep an eye on things, Rigel.
Certainly. Hopefully you will reveal something more significant this time.
Didn't the Dominion brass say that the feral Zerg attacks weren't a threat now? I wonder what changed.
Must be something big. It takes a lot of time and money to make security equipment like this.
If it works like Maxwell says, this tech could be a big help to us out in the field. Why hasn't anyone told us about it?
Could be an oversight. Could be they're lying to us. Either way, I don't like it.
Okay, so this time we'll do, broodlords are fine.
I need to know more. Something seems off about all of this.
I guess we'll stick with my original strategy and just get the big guys out of the way now.
En route. All right. Loud and clear.
My next nuke.
Stone.
Safe for here.
I still don't know what happened to him. I hope he made it out of Sharpsburg.
You are the only missing ghost who has reported back to the Dominion.
That doesn't mean he's gone.
But it does mean we have a lot of unanswered questions. From that very first mission until now, we're really getting zero answers as to why you're involved in this, so hopefully...
I know you're occupied right now. But I am detecting a high-energy plasma reading in these ruins.
And a Zerg assault force.
I have some very bad news.
Yeah.
Banelings, Mutalisks, and Nidus Worms are nearing the right side of our base.
Gotcha. Well, they're about to get wrecked, so... Okay, I'm gonna keep this here. Let's put this and we'll do NN. And then we'll put this here and we'll do GG. And wow, that guy got wrecked. That's not cool. So we're very close to another nuke. In fact, we're very close to three nukes. Perfect. Let's start with this and this. Everything else is working great. So if I can get Nova up here, nuke this, then I'll have a second base, which seems good, but also poses the problem of even more work to do and more stuff to defend. I guess.
Go.
Until then, we could go
Liberation
to the subway.
Is at hand.
Honestly, I don't.
I'm just gonna keep my strategy.
I'm just gonna keep my strategy. This is the last mission of this little three-parter here.
Standing by.
I imagine it's just gonna get harder, so. Slow and steady.
Systems function.
By the numbers, boys.
Yeah, I don't have anything
nuclear
to actually
ready.
Do high efficiency healing, so this is what I got.
Ready
this guy.
For service.
We'll do that there, and we'll do that there. Just because.
Confirm that last.
Nuke is ready. Let's do this thing.
I'll make it happen. On the move. Consider it done.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Okay. And we'll just nuke right here.
Painting the target.
Ooh, don't make me regret this decision, game.
Nuclear missile ready.
Well, that is super fortunate. Although I guess an achievement was kill every Zerg thing, so really no regrets, just the possibility of them.
I'm reading you.
A bunch of little guys about to swarm me.
Be careful, Nova. Feral Zerg are closing in on our base.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
From where, though?
Consider it done.
SCV ready.
Why do I not see them? Oh, they're up there. Okay.
En route.
Well, I'll let them do what they
I'll
do.
Make it happen.
We'll put this guy right Come here, back. And we'll throw down
nuclear
an old D.
Ready.
We got another nuke ready.
Order accepted.
What a lovely strategy
Underway.
I have going here.
This better be good.
All right, this guy's here.
Go ahead.
We'll build one of these bad boys. Ugh, I can't do it because there's shit on the ground. So I gotta wait. I have to politely wait. Is there
Say
anything
again.
Here?
We're returning fire.
Keeping it going?
Loud and clear.
Just time. Okay.
Upgrade complete.
Creep still creeping. Cause you're a creep. And you're on the ground. What the hell are you doing there?
I'm reading you.
You don't belong there.
Strictly business.
Okay, I guess we'll continue the Nova story. Again, man, would it be awesome if this game
ready.
Told me when I had done achievements.
On the move.
I don't know what happened to the pop-ups.
Consider
it was
done.
Popping up.
Executing.
This expansion, it's
Got
like,
it.
You know what? No. Deal with the fact that you don't know anything. I guess I'm going to have to nuke everything. I'm going to nuke everything
clear.
In the hopes that I get 75.
Consider it done. On the move. Executed.
N, right there.
Bringing out the big guns.
There we go. All right. We should take these out, I think. Woohoo!
Acknowledged.
Man, okay.
Strictly
well,
business.
They're pissed off at me.
Loud and clear.
They are pissed off at me.
En route. Strictly business.
God help me.
Got it.
God help me. Everyone help me.
Consider it done.
They're so angry.
Acknowledged.
Vaporize they asses.
Loud and clear.
Great. Let's go back. Continue again.
Consider it done.
Put him right there. This guy, I think we're good. Yes, yes, with the gear. And then right there.
Yep.
All right. Things are actually coming together now.
Strictly business.
Acknowledged.
On the move. En route. Got it. Consider it done.
Okay, we'll go and visit again.
Strictly business.
And
I'll make it happen.
Even though it's entirely unnecessary.
More Zerg are headed in your direction, Nova.
Like,
en route.
Where I'm currently at direction, or... I don't see them on the map.
The Ultralisks can no longer spawn.
Yeah.
I hope you're feeling a great deal safer.
Yeah, they were headed right for me. Oh, my shit.
Consider it done. I'll make it happen. Strictly business.
Upgrade complete.
Good.
Got it.
Good. Just gonna...
Acknowledged.
Run away.
Strictly
run
business.
Run way down here away. Oh, they're coming from both sides. Okay. Let's, put a D here. Put a D here. Oh, look at these fools. They think they actually gonna make this happen. Welcome to die!
Status report.
Wait for my nukes. And then we will go back to...
Our SCVs are under attack.
What was I just saying?
Executing.
Putting this here is just another thing for them
got
to attack. So now I gotta defend this shit too.
En route.
So my original thought process was build this base, even though I didn't want to do it, so I could build additional units of different varieties to augment my forces, to create a badass army.
Nuclear
regret doing this.
Ready.
Completely regret it. This is going to be a giant pain in the ass. I know it. I see it. I see it in the future. I have clairvoyance of this situation. Great. Okay, so this guy, put him to work, and then we'll build some of these.
Nova here.
Oh, my goodness.
Got it.
So there's an area over here, but let's go this way
strictly
and just clear
business.
Out these guys.
On the move. Consider it done. En route.
And again, if we can take out the big ones, I imagine what's going to happen is by the end of this, there's going to be bigger and bigger waves, and the waves we get will be tougher and tougher, and taking this stuff out will prevent them from having all this awful
executing.
Shit that will
consider
really F
done.
Me up.
SCV ready.
Oh wow, they all walked into it. Just saved me a ton of time and effort right there. Good work, gang.
Loud and clear.
SCV ready.
Looks like there's a lot of shit back here too. Build some S's. We'll take Old Faithful here
SCV
and
ready.
Have him build this.
Yep.
I know. Look, I know what you're thinking. Why? I don't know. I'm hoping that I'll prevent aerial attacks, even though I guess I'm killing their air units. Now, look, there's other air units they could have. Mutalists are out there, right?
Consider it done.
Man, I'm just trying to think, and it's not working. We'll hide Nova over here, so she doesn't get ambushed by little shits anymore, and I, again, completely get sidetracked with something else. Where is Micromanage him? I need him now more than ever.
Upgrade. Complete. Nuclear missile ready.
Yo, that's what I needed.
Status report.
SCV okay. Ready.
Go invisible.
Strictly business.
And we'll drop a nuke right there.
Painting the target. Executing.
SCV ready.
Lurkers and broodlords are pursuing our forces from the right. Our ravens can detect the lurkers and other burrowed zerg if needed.
On the move.
From the right. Okay,
consider
so they're going to be on top of me in
loud
seconds. Awesome.
I'll make it happen. Executing. Consider it done.
Let's just stay down here. Away from all this ass. Nova, I love you. Live your dream.
Business.
Oh, God. Okay, good.
Loud and clear. Acknowledged.
So we'll leave her to here. And these guys, this
engineering
dude will stay right here.
Disposal.
Drop this.
Resolute comply.
Drop this.
Nuclear missile ready.
I mean, these guys, I can leave them there.
The brood lords, Nova.
Brood lords are gone.
Nova here.
Let's W these dummies.
En route.
Wow.
Strictly business.
Wow.
Could use some help here.
Executing. Got it. Acknowledged.
Okay, so that's done. Let's take these guys out.
Armed and ready.
Okay, that's done. We'll put these guys here. We'll drop this dude.
Need to heal.
And,
status report.
I mean, things are going pretty great. All things considered.
What's going on?
Let's build this here.
Yeah, whatever.
We'll do this. And this guy will take him and put him here. And this dude.
Big job,
take him and put him here.
We hear you.
And then I'll build different ships there.
I'm reading you.
So there's the blocked feral zerg.
On the move. Got it.
Upgrade complete.
SCV ready.
Everything is looking and feeling pretty damn good. Now we're clear.
Well done. The subway exit is clear, and the trains can be safely operated. Their cargo car should be large enough to transport siege tanks and other oversized vehicles.
Well, that is awesome news. But again, main objective,
ready.
Nukes. So let's do this.
Consider it done.
Get more of the story.
I had suspicions about the defenders of Man, Rigel. I need to know what happened next.
Any status updates, agents?
We're here at the third site. It's taking a little longer than expected.
Your extraction team is waiting. Move quickly.
We still have to do a sweep on our operations center when we're done with the activations. Our mission backup files are there.
All right. I'm almost finished.
These... You know what? Let's do the Nidus Worms, get rid of these guys, so I don't have to deal with that shit anymore. Oh, it's two things? And lurkers.
Strange. There's some psionic resonance after the activation. What the hell is this?
Man, right in the middle of a game. That's just rude.
Confirm that last? I see it now. We weren't defending this world from the Zerg. We used them to destroy it.
The truth can be difficult.
Not as difficult as the defenders' lives will be when I'm done here.
Hopefully I hit this thing. Well, not really. That's fine.
More Zerg are headed in your direction, Nova.
Hopefully they'll walk through this shit and end up DED dead. Okay.
I'll make it happen. Acknowledged.
Back off a little bit.
En route.
Take her back where we came from. Oh no, they're over there. Fine by me.
Clear.
Oh my god, what'd I tell you? What'd I tell you? Regrets? I'm having regrets! Okay, everyone's gonna go up there. Because I'm so fixated on trying to figure out how to get Nova through a damn subway, I let my guard down.
reading you.
Oh my god, see what I tell you? What I tell you was gonna happen. An effing subway tripped me up. My kingdom for easy subway access. Where's my easy pass? Give me an Oyster card. Sign me up.
Is under attack.
And don't you say it. Don't you say I built all those air defenses and it was Zerglings that killed them. Don't even bring it up. I don't even want to see it. I don't even want to see it in the comments.
Nova here.
Mineral field depleted.
Got it.
Let's sit tight here, gang. Man. And this guy.
Ready for service. Underway.
That's just silly as shit. So go more of these. Actually,
nuclear missile ready.
We don't need to, because these guys will end up out
What's
of crap in a
on?
Minute. We'll put them here.
We hear you.
Alright, Nova.
Status report.
Is it... Alright, let's try this again.
Execute.
Right-click to enter. I would love to know how the subway system works. Because that was... That cost me right there. That was really dumb.
Got it.
Okay. Nova has entered the subway. I would like to go here. Set rally point. Here. Enter the subway.
What?
Exit the subway. Well, that
Nova
worked.
Here.
I clicked that before, though, when I was trying to go the other way?
On the move.
I don't know.
Loud and
All right, whatever. Guess who's not going to be using much of those? Anyway, back to the task at hand. Let's nuke some of these bad boys.
Consider it done.
Mineral field depleted.
Strictly business. Execute.
Okay. Nuke this.
Painting the target.
Mineral field depleted.
Got it. On the move.
Mineral field depleted.
Acknowledged.
The Nidus worm spawning points have been destroyed, Nova.
Good. Those were the biggest issue I had. Now they're dead.
Executing.
So we will.
I'll make it happen.
Can't.
Strictly business.
That's fine.
Consider it done.
Take a few hits.
Got it. On the move.
Not at all concerned. Alright, good. Good, good. What?
I'll make it happen.
Guy would not die.
Be careful, Nova. Feral Zerg are
Close
closing
to our
in
base.
On our base.
Great.
Got it.
From where? Give me something. Where are they closing in from? Everywhere is where they're
Loud
closing in from. Okay.
On the move. Loud
Let's
and
take
clear.
Nova up here.
Executing. Mineral field depleted.
En route. Consider it done. Acknowledged. Executing. I'll make it happen.
We'll keep her there, and then we'll let all these assholes do their thing.
By
we'll
the
send these guys boys. In behind, if need be.
Sure.
Yeah, okay. Get him from behind, gang.
All hands to battle stations.
Yeah, all that's left are the really shitty ones. Oh, God, except the really shitty ones that are blowing up my stuff.
Nuclear missile ready. Mineral field depleted.
I'm on it. Sure thing.
So we'll send her to go get the lurkers.
Time to clean them out.
Really, they're the last. Hydralisks are gonna be assholes too, but this is great so far.
Painting the target.
God, there goes my invis. Ah!
Executed.
Ah!
Acknowledged. Honored. Strictly business. En route. Loud and clear. Got it.
Okay.
I'll make it happen.
Invis up again.
Executing.
And we will murder these
Bringing
guys.
Bringing out the big guns.
That should be it, except for these assholes that are over here.
Now you don't have to worry about encountering more lurkers.
Yo.
Vespine Geyser exhausted.
Got it. Strictly business. Acknowledge.
Let's take out this guy.
Loud and clear. Consider it done. Executing.
There we go. And then... that's just more trouble, but I can kill him.
On the move. Strictly business.
He didn't do a damn thing to me. All right. Whew.
Loud and clear.
I suppose the next step is going to this thing to get the new equipment.
Got it.
Let's send her here. My forces will put this here, and we'll do... actually, we'll do this. And we'll send these guys to work here.
Bad news.
This dude, we'll put him here. These guys need a job, so we'll send them all here.
Huh? What's going on?
And these guys we'll send over here too.
You scared me.
I really have just a ton of minerals and gas and all sorts of crap. I guess it'd be dumb of me not to just go GGG and take these guys and go DDD. And take this thing and go NNNNNNNNNN. Right? What kind of dummy would I be if I didn't just do all that? And then put them right here. Alright, Carrie. Nova.
Confirm that last. On the move. I'll make it happen. Acknowledge.
My scanners are showing another Zerg attack force nearby. Mm-hmm. Be prepared for it.
But like... not really nearby. C, N, clear this area. That's exactly what I need.
Executing.
Kill that guy. Kill that guy. Murderate that thing.
En route. Got it.
Oh, it's on.
Acknowledged.
Additional supply depots required.
Loud and clear.
If I can pull them over here.
Done.
Additional supply depots required.
That's fine. If that's my problem, I'm okay with that.
Additional supply depots required.
On the move. En route. Loud and clear. Executing. Strictly business.
Guess I'll sit tight and kill this thing.
Base is under attack.
This is such bullshit. Making the second base is such a hassle. That's fine. Those guys are super invis.
This vessel requires assistance.
You know what? We're just gonna leave these guys there.
Additional supply depots.
We're gonna leave these guys there and make the world a better place is what we're gonna do.
Status report. Got it.
Grab this thing.
Consider it done. Strictly business.
My thanks, Nova. This will greatly assist with my weaponry research.
Complete.
En route. Executing.
I don't know how much shit there is back here, but hopefully
acknowledged.
We can clear this thing.
Ready.
Nice.
Executing. Got it. Acknowledged.
Additional supply.
So I'll let her do what she does. And then, I'm gonna make the wild guess that we're good.
This better be good.
That everything's fine, and I'm gonna send all these guys over here.
10-4.
Use them as a cleanup crew, and hopefully not accidentally nuke them.
Additional supply depots required.
Okay, that's fine. These guys can go over there. She can do her thing here.
That
thing's done.
Ah, Another subway line is functional, thanks to your efforts.
Strictly business.
Assistance required.
Loud and clear. Time to clean them out.
Nuclear missile ready.
No! No, what are you doing? Don't go towards the... What was I just trying to do? Oh, why did you do that?
On the move. Acknowledged.
I saw it happening in my head.
Got it.
I saw myself saying, don't do that. And then I saw it happening. And then...
By the numbers, boy.
That is embarrassing. That's embarrassing. Is what that is.
I'm running out of chances. I need to find that evidence.
If the defenders are lying to us about working with the Dominion, then they must have someone on the inside.
We can't be sure of anything yet. I'll try to override the equipment security codes after I activate it.
Okay, let's get rid of these last two.
I think it's a psi emitter. Just like the Confederacy used years ago.
Have to escape, Nova. I didn't clear the operations center. Our mission files are still there. We can use them to show the Dominion the truth.
Damn it. The emitter's activating.
I thought we understood one another, agents. You disappoint me. Bring them in.
Okay, so that's what happened right before. There's still the mystery of how we got caught up in all this shit. That's fine. We have to destroy everything, right?
I have a lead, Rigel. There's another place I have to go.
Yeah, okay. About to say, there's a whole other area.
Status report.
So I need to destroy... Everything was the mission, right? Destroy literally.
Be careful, Nova. Feral Zerg are closing in on our base.
Lure them all over here.
Additional supply depots required.
Got it.
Okay.
Strictly business.
So we're gonna take Nova back here.
En route.
We're gonna bring out these guys.
You gonna give me orders?
And hopefully they can sit here and help me.
Say again?
While I try not to nuke them.
Loud and clear. Confirm that last. Acknowledged.
Alright, you guys sit tight. I got more shit to nuke.
Executing. En route.
Lord have mercy.
On the move. Bringing out the big guns. Got it. Consider it done. Strictly business. Got it. Acknowledged.
Mm-hmm.
I'll make it happen.
Blast this guy. Blast him again.
Reporting for action.
And that shit.
Loud and clear.
What else is here?
Strictly business.
All right. So let's...
Painting the target.
Nuke this. We'll send my team up to kill the other one.
This better be good.
Engine screaming.
Aye, aye, sir. Booyah!
I'm reading you. Consider it done. I'm engaging the enemy.
Are there any random buildings? Random Zerg?
Execute. Loud and clear. Got it.
Fine work. Now the Zerg cannot produce any additional mutalisks.
Right.
Acknowledged. Strictly business.
And once we take this shit out, everything should be good. I suppose I could bring all these guys with me. I do have a very
Attention.
Powerful fighting force. I just,
Status report.
Nukes, right? I had to have destroyed 75 by now. Probably should have built way more of these. But four seemed pretty good to start.
We have you on screen.
Okay, let's switch to F. We'll bring all these here.
Flight plan is locked. Of course.
Maybe we'll see what there is.
Initiating. Full speed. Easy. Moving into position. Perfect. As you say.
I mean, it looks like I've done everything I need to do.
Course set. Of course.
We'll leave that there for now.
Confirm that
okay.
Last.
Cool kid squad. What are we gonna do? Imagine we nuke here, take this thing out. So you drop a nuke here. And then I don't know. We just wait. We're just waiting. Just waiting for nukes. We're very close, though. What is it? 10 left. And that equates to
Nova here.
Actual 10 seconds. Good to know.
My scanners are showing another Zerg attack force nearby.
Mm-mm.
Be prepared for it.
Mm-mm.
Status report. Painting the target.
This better be good. Affirmative.
Confirm that last.
Okay, that shit's dead. We will let this group. Oh my god, I could just nuke them. But I guess I'm not. I guess I'm not nuking them. Because these guys.
Engaging the enemy. Holla back.
Nova! God damn it, Nova! See! See! What the fudge?
Consider it done. Strictly business.
Well, how'd that happen? Oh my god. That's just silly.
Go ahead, Tacom.
Okay, let's send
on
these guys from behind. You don't focus for 1 second, the world comes to an end.
Is under attack.
Alright, let's send these guys down here to defend.
Inbound.
Yo, you're not taking this out. I don't care.
I got commander. Incoming orders.
I'm just saying, micromanaging would have had this shit on lockdown. This wouldn't even be a problem. He'd be back there like, don't worry, I got it.
Status report.
Instead, he got me running around, flying ships mistakenly up north when they didn't want to fly. Ugh.
Time to clean them out.
Nuclear missile ready.
Bringing out the big guns.
Okay, these guys will bring them in now.
Been waiting on you.
Additional supply depots required.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Mineral field depleted.
Well, good news is, got a lot of minerals.
You won't see any additional Baneling spawns now.
Cool.
10-4.
Banelings are out.
You got it.
Sure thing.
Guess we could go this direction and see what's back this way.
Sure down, Sparky. I'm on it.
I mean, the whole point is to hunt for Zerg, right? So.
Oh yeah.
Oh, shit. Let's hunt for Zerg.
Confirm that last. Bringing out the big guns. Got it.
Whoa! That's amazing. I'm gonna assume that's 75. Is what I'm gonna assume. That was violent as shit. Okay. Let's do this.
Perfect. Easy. course. As you say.
Mineral field depleted.
Keep on
moving
going
into
in.
Position. Easy. Of course. Initiating.
All right, then we'll send in. Nova's not done yet.
More Zerg are headed in your direction, Nova.
Let them come.
Executing. Got it. Confirm that last. We read you. Full speed. Easy. Status report.
Nova's nuke is almost ready. These guys are gonna come this way. So, I have an entire force
standing
here
by.
Ready to go.
We have you on screen. As you say.
This guy, we'll send him down here.
Right.
I'm not worried about that.
Nova here.
Let's wait for the nukes. We'll nuke this shit, because F them. That's why, because F them. And then we'll go around this side and clear this too.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Sure. You know what? Sure.
Engine screaming.
Nuclear missile ready.
Excellent. Excellent.
Ah, Commander. Of course. Perfect.
Yeah, so they don't have anything left because I destroyed all the bases. Man, I don't know. I don't know if that was smart or if that was just lucky. But it was definitely coxy. This dumb. Lower them all. That works.
Executing. Got freedom. Full speed. Easy. As you say. We're returning fire. Initiating.
Additional supply depots required.
Perfect. All hands to battle stations.
I think that might, in fact, be. Oh, no. You know what? Let's kill these things.
As you say.
There we go. Okay.
Easy.
We'll go down here. Ooh.
Moving into position.
Nuclear missile ready.
I got a nuke ready. Which I could use on these guys, but. I'm pretty sure everything's good. Let's actually, let's be safe. Better safe than sorry, right?
Perfect.
We'll kill this thing. We'll fly back here.
Mineral field depleted.
Then we'll send Nova.
En route. Loud and clear. Got it. Painting the target.
She did most of the work. Might as well give her this one, right? Hey! Anything else done?
Make it happen. Executing.
Okay, so this area, that's clear.
Considered done.
That guy's dead.
Acknowledged.
Really? There's one left, huh? He just showed up.
Consider it done.
Engine screaming.
Strictly business.
And that, my friends, is that? There's nothing left. Okay. Again,
on the move.
Pop-up would be lovely, but I have destroyed everything.
My scanners are showing another Zerg attack force nearby.
Let them. I'm about to flashback here.
They're here. The mission backup files.
Then I suppose we should be going.
There's one more thing. I can almost remember it. I'm going to use the rest of that terrazine now.
Move.
Necessary. All of it.
You bastard.
The general is on her way.
So it was her all along?
She saw too much. I don't know how we can restore her cooperation. Unless...
I see. Wipe her memories. We'll begin re-education.
Contact Valerian. We need to talk.
The Emperor and his aides have been denied. General Davis has offered to speak with us again.
What is it, Nova?
I know what they did. They lied to me and used me to kill people. Innocent people. For their damn cause. General Davis is leading them.
Davis? She's always been loyal to my family.
Your family, not you. As long as she's out there, more civilians will die. I can't let her live.
No. People are calling for me to step down, and I will not see her become a martyr. I need to handle this the right way.
And if more people die while we wait, that's nothing to you?
Of course not. Despite what you've been through, this isn't your decision, Nova. Much is at stake. I have a plan, and I trust you will follow your part in it.
Understood.
General Carolina Davis, this is Valerian Manxk. I wish to step down as Emperor of the Dominion.
What? What? All right. Of course, I'll take all those achievements, which I deserved. But, continue? That's it? That's it for another however many months? Before December 1st, 2016? Oh, my God. All right. Well, I guess we'll have to wait and see what happens next time. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, to be continued.
UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from the future. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from the future. Hello there, old sport. It's me, Jess Cox, the number one out of the band. The bee's knees, the tip-top shape, I'm swell shape. And I'm gonna make a fortune for my ass for more. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! Give me that!
No! No! No!